and good Thursday afternoon, friends. I'm WCBI-TV Chief Meteorologist Keith Gibson. Lots of sunshine out there today, and we will have a mainly clear night. Lows down into the low 60s. Some of you could briefly get into the upper 50s, but for the most part, we are into the 60s tonight. Quite comfortable. You may want to open up the windows or at least turn down the air conditioning because you may not need it tonight. For tomorrow, we are looking at some sunshine, upper 60s at 8 o'clock, low 80s by noon. A great time to be outdoors for lunch tomorrow, and into the upper 80s to around 90 by the mid-afternoon. If you're heading out to high school football on Friday evening, it's looking great. Low 80s, then some 70s with clear conditions. So no major problems for our world on Friday, but we have a very strong Hurricane Harvey in the western Gulf of Mexico getting more organized. You can see a clearly defined eye now showing up with Harvey there on our high-resolution satellite imagery late Thursday afternoon. It will continue to intensify and approach Texas tomorrow. It will get to Texas either tomorrow or on Saturday and then stall out. It will produce some very heavy rainfall, dangerous flooding down there, in addition to the storm surge and those very strong winds. Now, after the weekend, all bets are off. The remnants may track back to the northeast and get in here and give us some heavy rain potential by the middle of the upcoming work week, or the system may stall out in Texas. We just do not know at this point. We're hedging the bet, and we will continue to watch Harvey and the remnants thereof as we get into next week. But in the near term, forecast confidence is high for Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. Highs in the mid to upper 80s. Overnight lows into the 60s. Pretty nice weather through the weekend. But after that, we'll just be watching to see what happens with that tropical system. So there's your forecast update. Have a great day.